Sauce on spill, SOS, be easy, mind your step, more than a few you can't step on.
Yo guys, welcome back to another video. I'm here today with my boy, Zachary. You're very familiar with him, you know, the OG guy in the podcast. So, yeah, today we are doing Try Not To Rap, a UK edition. Basically, it's in the title. If you don't understand, you're skunked. So, let's just get right away with it. This one was too sick, especially around my birthday when we were doing this. He's so tight to say lyrics. Bam. Man, the video, whoever produces video is actually talented.
Yeah, fully.
That's not part of the song, relax. What? Bam, bro. Dirt bike's line, it just kills me. I need to, but I can't. I guess you can't. Ah. I know he's whack. This is easy. He's so bad. I mean, dig that's calm.
Yeah,
dig that's bit calm. So this bit's just calm.
I can't really
calm. Bro, this bit is his best bit, man. I'm not saying shit, fam. I'm just bopping.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
It's meant for me.
I feel like because it's made for Top Boy, it has to go on the actual, you know, TV show. It won't work as far as something. Personally, before you attack me,
before Dave fans start.
Before all the Dave fans start, I right, get the ops on him. I know, M24. This one bangs, this one
bangs. I don't know what it's doing though.
It's worse than KSI's, man. I love it. Oh man. I rate the bars in this as well.
Man, are you actually joking? You're actually joking.
You can't. Nah, man. Allow it, please, allow it. They're the biggest in the UK.
We're literally listening to the song as well.
Fam, I lie, please, my lips. That's right. Hey, I can't say it, fam. I can't even lip sync people. That counts.
You can't go A as well. That's cheating. Because you're vibing to it. You just got.
Did I say A before?
Yeah, you just got not so angry.
As if you do that, I've got an idea. Every time we sing along, you have to slap the other person in the back of the neck.
Oh, but we don't have to do that.
Yes, you do. That's a good idea. That's a good idea. Yo. Please. That's a good idea. Yeah, every time you sing along,
fine, I'm gonna slap you then.
Bang. But don't. You gotta sing to some of them.
Yeah.
Like, don't make
it
so, yes. Yeah, none at all. But yeah, here we go. How long is it?
That's not too
short. Oh, this song, when you listen to it too many times, it annoys you. But it's still catchy though. Energy, ice, and Hennessy. I can
never be a plus 4. 3-4? Can never be a plus 3-4.
3-4, English number, yes.
Oh man. Yeah, okay, you can skip now. It's boring now.
You look bad. You look bad. You know I am. I'm business. I'm going to come. You know that's my type, man. Alright, let's pause this thing. Wait.
Now you wanna
some words like an essay. Fishes in the sea, but you're my mermaid, baby. Love it when you give me head, not headaches. Too much, too much.
Alright, fam.
Alright, come on.
Ah! That wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be, to be honest.
I didn't do it too hard.
Jeez. Damn it. Come on, if you don't know that, then just leave.
Yeah. Alright,
come on.
If you rap to the H bit, you'll get it.
Oh, shut up.
Let's face it.
Oh, this is a classic. Track. Ooh. This is a classic song.
I don't even know the words. I don't wanna see police at my front door. Conversation with a fiend, he might want more. I don't wanna see police at my front door. I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm trying to like not lip sync, but just do. This that's why this time I know I came with a banana. Got me up the mat with the extension. And me up the money for your extension. Got me up your hair. This is catchy to say. It's so catchy. No way up the gun, girls. I think keep the balance.
And up in my world when I sleep in the bed. It's actually harder than I thought.
I don't rate this guy. Mastermind, innit? I don't rate him.
I don't even know the song.
I don't rate him. I just don't like any of his songs. So just leave.
Shush. It's the vibe.
Oh dear, dear. My man's hiccup. He's having a hiccup on the auto-tune. Maybe Smooth is calm. This is overrated.
Yeah.
I've never seen such an overrated song blow so quickly, man. Just because it's overrated.
Yeah, it's just because it's like a band or whatever.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean it bangs.
Yeah.
The only thing he does is this.
That's all.
Wait.
You know. Classic.
There's so many D-Block songs in here.
Yeah, because most D-Block ones bang.
Exactly.
Facts. Come on. You know how D-Block Euro fans walk around? Like that every single second. I said the lyric! Get out! Yes!
To be fair, this bangs though.
You repeated it, that counts. That actually, you didn't even realize this one.
Whatever.
Aye, man.
Flat, fam. Tell me it's flat. Good habit. There you go.
I gave him a flick, fam. Wait, did that hurt?
I
gave him the flick.
I'm gonna keep that one in mind.
I will. It's actually bad. Man, I flicked that. That hurts my fingers. That hurt my fingers, fam. That was a good one.
There was some intent behind that as well. You hate me, man. Bastard.
Belly's gone. They haven't made a bang in Asia though.
Yeah, but it's
not changed with that recently.
Was that 2019?
Yeah, it was in 2019.
Belly squad.
What are you doing? The guy was just before, he's my favourite guy. I don't know why, it's just... Oh, this one's whack. The girl ruins it. What's her name? Coffee or something?
Coffee?
Yeah.
Well, the Jamaican one.
Yeah. She ruins it for me, like, this bit is like...
Plus, it kind of fits, but it doesn't.
Yeah.
Not my personal preference.
This is overrated as well.
Exactly. The fucking all of this. Stop doing that. Stop it.
Stop.
It's dead. This guy thinks he's so silky as well. It's like shut up.
Yeah.
Before
he went mainstream, he was sick, and now he's just.
Was like, it was that pop thing.
Yeah.
It was alright, but people just hyped up.
Then yeah, then it got hyped.
Oh, Dutch or Henny.
His new track with Young Wayne.
Almost started.
You
almost
finished though.
I heard
it,
man. I was like,
I didn't even realize that. I've seen this video like 7,000 times. I've never even seen that.
This is cool.
What's that? It's meh. I said it's meh. That's what that, I was that lyric.
Like you didn't know you were saying the lyric. You're just like, oh wait, what?
Yeah.
I bet it's like a fat hamster as well.
Let's turn.
Aye, nah. Look how red that's gone. Wait. Oh my god. Is man even red, fam? Is man even red?
Nah.
Nah.
Oh, it's back.
I just want to say something. Shout out to my sister for thinking it's L-O-L-P-I-N-O. I'm just going to say
that.
L-O-L-P-I-N-O, like, oh, get out. It traces a bit back in ages, like, haha. How about I ruin the track, man?
Yo, extra money. Me and R keep doing that money,
gal on curry, neck with flurry. When you slap receipts, that's funny. She say beef, your bags is bummy. That's what I AJ, got my AP's box bunny. Big boogies on my watch, that's runny. No drip, but I flip this man, hurry. Should have clarified this in the spot. If you actually start rapping, then
that was it.
Oh, yo.
Well, too late.
Should we do another one?
Yeah.
I'll find another one. Anyway, yeah, we might as well. This one, I think this is like classic 2018 fan. These are classic ones. So
no rap.
Oh, no rap, no humming, no movements.
Pause it, pause it. Read out the rules.
Read out the rules, fam. Alright. Okay, no movements, no dancing, no lip syncing, no humming, no rapping.
Alright, you've been moving. You've been
I didn't know this!
You what?
Been... How am I supposed to know this?
You just gotta sit there.
Bro, I just found a random video. How am I supposed to know? Yeah, shut up, you bastard. How was I supposed to tell me? How was I supposed to know this? Look at him looking at me like this, fam. Come on, it's me.
You can't be doing all of this, though.
I feel heat for your neck.
Wait, is that a girl?
What, are you sexist? Yes, there is a girl there, so what?
Wanna get friendly with her. You see your big batty where you find that.
Class.
Make her pull up and rewind that. My bestie, she my bestie.
That's right. They say that we're too friendly. That's just nostalgic.
Fam,
this one's even harder than the last one. Because it's all classic.
They should just call it classics in 2018.
Yeah.
This year for music,
2018 was the best, 100%.
The UK anyway.
Mm.
UK.
I think 100%.
Okay, well, I'm trying so hard not to rap right now.
It's my favourite song in this year, fam. Most Stack, just Stack. If Most Stack's tune comes on, I'm singing. I'm gonna get Stack for it. Please, just no Most Stack, please. technically, yeah, it's a different song. So this one bangs as well. I said this one bangs.
You said if Mostak came.
No, I said if Mostak sings on. Yeah, yeah, but you know what I meant? I meant like if he sings on that.
I don't get you over for one.
Oh, thanks. Alright, let's skip a bit.
What's that shirt he's wearing?
Some Chinese thing. Yeah. You know what, real nigga, always on time. Thinking that you're gonna stop, man. Stop it. You ain't no bad man. No. This is how I found him, man.
I read the money not as well.
Yeah. Now, this is just a basic white girl song. I mean, it's decent. But now it's a basic.
At the time, it was decent. At the time.
Now it's like, oh yeah, I listen to drill, and then they say barking. One, it's not drill. Two, every girl knows it now, so yeah. We can't move. Yeah, I just remembered. I was about to leave and I was like, oh yeah. Let's skip a bit. We're running out of time. Good sauce.
Yes!
Stop playing with the butchery. He's lost. Do the money dance, 5-4 some shit, that's the money class, had it from the start. Oh, that's another classic. Ah, you gotta hit me.
Oh, you shouldn't have done that.
Guys.
Ooh. Was that?
Not as bad as I thought. You don't have the Mediterranean behind.
That thing is, I don't wanna do too
hard. You don't have the Albanian.
I don't wanna do too hard.
See me, I just flick and it worked perfectly. Anyway, another classic.
I've got two though now. So.
Sorry, my technique is winning.
Yeah.
You gotta move sometimes, man. When you see a banger, you gotta move. Like,
I'm trying not to, that's what I'm doing.
Nah, dead, skip this.
Why is this on here?
Yeah, why is this? Nah, you can skip it. You can skip it. This was decent.
Yeah.
I like how actually hitting it.
Because I hit the same spot twice.
Yeah, yeah, twice, yeah. That's worse than hitting it good once.
Yeah, yeah. I'll try not to hit it too hard.
I'm not sure. Yeah. Yeah. This one,
man. Are you on? Are you on? Ah!
Alright, sit down, man.
Face this way, Phil.
Alright. You seeing this?
Like, it's 2-2 now, it's even, it's even.
Flat ear.
I'll go less hard though, because I was pretty harsh on you last time.
Oh, you bastard, just do it.
Well, I gotta make it dry, fam. Otherwise, it's wet, it'll slip. You know what I'm saying? So I gotta. No, man's a bit sweaty now, so. See, that wasn't as bad. That wasn't as bad. I just did it light. Like, that's the type of hits that you get for leaving the door open.
You stalled it so much.
Yeah.
Like a bomb.
You were waiting, like. Yo, come on, hurry up.
This is a catch of soda, to be fair, so.
I missed this question.
To be honest, I don't know this. I've never heard this.
Bomber blood.
You don't repeat the line.
I said it after.
Yeah, so you still repeat the line. Fam, you said a line. You said a line, nah.
I need to try harder.
You didn't even realise. I didn't even realise until after. I was like, wait, you just said,
stand there. Don't stall it.
There we go.
Oh my god.
Yo, you're burning up. You've got two in a row. You've got two in a row, fam.
Does that hurt?
No. Yeah. Okay. Fam, you didn't even know the song, wait, did you?
No.
You didn't even know the song, fam. You still repeat it. Yeah, see, like, how would you mess up?
That's a classic, man. To be fair.
Yeah.
His face, man.
Yeah. That's why I love those.
Yeah.
You know, for me, it's traditional to sing to this song every time it comes.
Why is a guy in the back wearing hype? There's a guy in the reds with the guy's armor on the way.
Bro, this is my favorite song. I was about hum.
It's too catchy, fam. You got me, fam.
You're done, though. Alright, come on. Boof Daddy. Fam, when this first came out, I slapped it. I'm just gonna say, fam. Alright, come on.
Alright.
Oi. Bro, that was a bad one. That's a violation, fam. That's a violation.
That's why I said I didn't want to do it.
Fair enough, yo. Fair enough.
Seeing as I had two in a row.
That's a violation.
That adds up to one. Big.
Aye, man.
Wait.
Has it gone red? Alright, fam, for you guys to see. I can't see it. But, I know it's on my sunburn, so it's peak.
Soul's mine?
Yeah, I'd not have done that. Alright. He's overrated now, fam.
He's overrated now, but,
back then,
this still bangs.
He slapped.
Yeah.
100%.
Now, to be fair, the songs he's released recently have been alright.
Yeah, thanks. I feel it still. Alright, we've done it!
So, what was that?
Oh, that's another one. Alright.
What was that?
We didn't record it. Eyes calm. Well, sorry guys, we didn't record the actual music, but you heard the tune. Alright, well, we flopped a little bit there, didn't we? Alright.
Quality.
What was that? That was 3-3, that was tight, man.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
Well, we're gonna end the video there. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And obviously, me and my boy, we're gonna be reacting to any new tunes that come out as well, because, it's good.
Wait.
Hey, I'm keeping that bit in. That's the outro. Alright, see you guys in a bit.
That's a decent outro though, to be fair.
That's the outro, fam. Okay, whatever you say there. I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. I just said that. Time to cue the bit that you just said. Peace.